Local millionaire Jack Scagnetti purchased the coveted Black Jaguar statuette for his private gallery at $6.5 million.
So, what's your point, Mr. Green?
Well, we're thieves, alright? A priceless artifact has just made its way into town. Why don't you put two and two together?
So you want to break into Jack Scagnetti's private gallery and steal the Black Jaguar?
Well, let me see here. Yeah, I came to the same conclusion as you did.
Well, smartass, how do you suppose we do that?
Well, same way we always do it. Mr. Watt!
What is it, Mr. Green?
Come, have a seat, Mr. Y.
So what are you guys talking about?
We were talking about the plan.
You want to elaborate?
Come on, guys. Act like you've done this once or twice before, alright? We stake out the house, watch for him, learn his routine, and repeat. Then, later on, we're going to do a trial break-in. And during that time, we check his calendar, see if any vacations are coming up. And then, does anybody else know what happens?
We do the real thing.
Exactly. Alright, now the way I see it is, we better get this started soon. The sooner we jack the piece, the less people find out, and the better chance we have of getting away with it uninterrupted. Sound good?
Makes sense. When do we start?
We start tomorrow. That must be the housekeeper's bike. You ready, Mr. Y?
As I'll ever be.
Hello there, Mr.
George.
Mr. George, can we have a word with you today?
Well, the floors are wet right now. How about we meet around back?
All right, sounds good to me.
Sounds good to me.
I'll meet you back. Hello, Mr. George.
Sorry for the inconvenience, guys.
Quite all right, Mr. George. I'm Dr. Froth, and this is my partner, Mr. Percassi.
Nice to meet you guys.
Nice to meet you, too.
Okay.
You too. Mind coming in?
Oh, yes.
I'd love to.
Well, thank you for your hospitality, Mr. George.
Of course.
So, George, is this your house?
No, this is not my house. I just take care of the plants and stuff like that.
I see. Whose house is this, if you don't mind my asking?
Mr. Jack Scagnetti. Have you heard of him?
No, I don't believe I have. Does that name sound familiar to you, Dr. Froth?
It does not.
Okay.
So, Mr. George, what do you have planned for the rest of your life?
Well, I'm going to night school. I hope to become an architect.
It's a good field. A lot of jobs.
Dr. Froth, it's almost 4. Oh. George, I'm sorry. We have to be headed off to this convention in Tampa.
All right, that's fine.
We'll continue this meeting in, say,
three days? Yeah.
That should be fine as long as it's before 5:30 when I go to night school.
Okay.
All right. Well, we'll meet you then.
Thank you, George.
Have a good trip.
Thanks. Nice meeting you, Mr. George.
Mr. Wine, come join us.
Sorry, I'm late. See you ordered dessert from Abby's diner.
Yes. Today's the day we do the trial break-in. Does everyone know what that means?
We check the calendars, and we rifle through the...
No. I'm gonna stop you right there. Alright? All we're gonna do is check the calendars. Check for dates, when he's gonna be gone, when he's gonna be absent from his home. Is that understood?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Very well.
Alright, so I'll go over there and ring the doorbell and divert him to some house across the street, alright? You guys are gonna have to go fast, though.
Give us 3 minutes.
Alright, I'll try.
I don't need to try, Friedman. I need you to do it.
Alright, I'll make it happen.
Very good.
Let's go.
Hey, I live in the house across the street and I dropped my keys and I've been looking so long my back's starting to hurt. Can I have some help?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. Hey, I found him.
Alright.
Hey, thanks for the help, though.
Huh? Anytime.
Hello, gentlemen. Sorry I'm late. Alright, men. I think tomorrow's gonna be the day.
Are you sure? So soon?
I am absolutely sure. I am 100% confident in us as a team.
But what if he comes home early?
From Italy? That's gonna be the least of our worries. Alright, so you're gonna be there no later than 5 o'clock. You're gonna follow George. You're gonna let us know if he goes anywhere. Follow him very discreetly. Understood?
Yeah.
Now at 5:20, me and Mr. Y will enter the house, retrieve the item, and then leave throughout the back and jump the brick wall. That is where you will pick us up, Friedman.
All right, I got it.
All right, Friedman, you are arguably the most important part of this operation. I know you won't let us down. If any of these time constraints aren't met, we abort. Understood?
Understood.
Execute phase one.
All right, phase one initiated. Now follow him home.
Phase two initiated. Alright, Mr. Y. We're gonna go in there, get the Black Jaguar,
leave as quick as possible, jump the brick wall, and meet up with Friedman. Gotcha?
Sounds good. You ready?
Yes. Let's go.
Mr. Y, meet me in the master bedroom. I found something that you might like.
What is it, Mr. Green?
Beautiful, isn't it?
Where the hell is he? He's 10 minutes late.
Friedman, phase 3 initiated. Friedman, are you there? Friedman, do you copy?
Friedman? Friedman, where are you? Friedman? Friedman?
Time to abort. I'm sorry, Mr. Y.